I'm Jamila with TwinBudgetTravelers.com, and we are on a one-day trip in Nicaragua, and we're at the Parque Nacional Volcán Masaya, and behind me is the volcano.
It's almost a little difficult to see just because of the sulfur gas. That's what all the white stuff is there. But if you look very far back, you can see the outline of some of the volcanoes. If you scroll over here, there are actual steps that are leading up there, but they're closed right now due to the levels of sulfur. And I just want to share this experience with you.